Well, Orleans County Sheriff's deputies have identified the body found in Lake Ontario over the weekend. 32-year-old Serhii Smeek of Rochester was reported missing after fishing with friends in the Niagara River Gorge back on June 21st. The crew of a fishing boat discovered his body on July 14th. That boat was 3 miles offshore near Point Breeze in Orleans County. A cause of death is still under investigation.